He rides through the night, and with dark blood in his eyes, he walks to the Father.